Ow, 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 ooh, ow.
Several weeks after Lisa Mather vanishes from the Sunset Strip,
Junior, that tattoo removal was the most excruciating experience of my entire life.
Did it hurt?
Yes, Junior, I just said it. Don't you know how they get rid of tattoos? They burn them off with a laser that's like 1,000 degrees.
Investigators quickly locate the bathroom and bring him in for questioning.
And then I tried to lick the laser because I thought it was tasty, and then it burned my tongue.
It turned out that the band had actually been stolen.
And then when they were burning my scalp, all my hair just fell out. So that's why I don't have any hair.
Wait a minute. You're the Cody from the Chip Challenge.
A few weeks later, the man says he recovered his stolen van.
So Cody, you learned your lesson.
Yeah, I probably should have just bought a green shirt and not tattooed my entire body.
So anyway, pipe down, Cody. We're trying to watch the news.
He was interested in finding information about who stole the van.
Breaking news! When they search for confirmation story, investigators take advantage of the processing, hoping there might be something in it that can lead to Lisa.
They end up searching the color green was pretty silly, so I am now making the color green legal again. But I'm introducing a new law that it is now illegal to pinch the president.
Wow, Cody, you got that tattoo lasered off for no reason.
It confirms the van owner's story.
The detectives found that he did have an alibi for where he was during the missing time period with Lisa.
But the detectives still want to know, why was Lisa's name and number in that matchbook inside that van?